Good morning everyone. A very warm welcome to each and every one of you present today in the GK class of Standard 8. Let us start with our today's class with again the same information, a piece of information, but very useful for each and every one of us. Okay, that is, please try to take all the necessary precautions. Please take utmost care. This is the end phase of this COVID-19, or you can say a new phase is going to arrive in this winter, coming winter, depending on the type of pollutants or the depending on the type of pollution. Okay, so I request you to please take all the necessary precautions, because this is going to be, or the situation has started when this COVID is passing away. This pandemic situation is about to end, but at the same time, if proper precautions, necessary precautions are not taken, so we cannot say that this pandemic situation either may not disappear completely, or it may again come back in the form of rain as well. Okay, so before starting with today's, let me brief you about this thing. That is, all of us, we know that this is our last class before half yearly exams. Okay, because in this half yearly session, that is whatever the classes which we have conducted, today is the last class. And since this is our last class today, so I request you to please, I hope all of you would have prepared by now. Okay, as all the PDFs, the answers and everything have been already discussed quite long back. What I remember, in the mid, one of the GK classes was taken by someone, either Nagma ma'am or someone. Okay, because the last class of GK class was on 1st of October. So till now, or it was a holiday something or whatever it was, let us leave about that. But please do not forget, if you have prepared, very good, superb. If you have not prepared, please start preparing it, because there is no time left for you to start with your preparations now, because already you don't have only single subject, that is GK, you have many more subjects than that which has to be prepared and which are much more lengthy as compared to this as well. Okay, that is as compared to GK. So let us start with today's class. Today, first and the foremost thing, we will be discussing over the syllabus. I'll be just showing you once again the syllabus part, the half yearly date sheet, which you already have it with you. Okay, and thereafter I'll be just briefing you about how the questions are going to come, or how the questions can be converted from fill in the blanks to true false or whatever it is. Okay, and at the same time we will be going ahead with the current affairs as well. Okay, so let us start with today's class without any delay. This is the screen. First, the syllabus part. So the syllabus is here. That is GK class 8. Okay, GK class 8, half yearly syllabus. That is your term 1. Our environment, India and the world, science and technology, arts and literature, sports and entertainment, brain workout. These are the topics which include a lot, many number of pages in them, and all these things they have to be prepared by you, because the questions are going to be asked from here only. Okay, so this was there for the syllabus part. Moving ahead, so let us have a glimpse of this. That is your half yearly exam timetable. Okay, so this is there, and according to this timetable, that is, this is common for both the classes, 7th as well as 8th. And our GK exam is on Friday, that is 16th of October 2020. Okay, the timing is here 11 to 12:15. That is 75 minutes paper is there, and I hope that is more than enough for you to complete it, because each and every question is multiple choice questions only. Okay, so this was the part of your examination. I hope science is on 19th, that is Monday. Okay, so this is good for you, because you will be getting at least one day for preparation or revision. That is, your Sunday would be there. 18th, you will be getting a holiday for your science paper. Okay, Rest, you don't have any holidays. Good. Okay, so now let us start before Monday, that is before 12th. 11th will be Sunday. So 11th also you are going to get one day for your maths preparation and one day for your science preparation. Okay. So now how the questions will be asked. What I remember is in the last time we have discussed this part. That is in the last at the end of the class I just gave you 5 minutes to complete this test paper one, and I also told you to please just cross verify it, check it by yourself and see how many of you are getting full marks, how many of you are in the halfway between, and how many of you are getting very low marks, because this is going to tell you the place where you stand now and how much is your preparation. Okay, let us go ahead with our first the UT2 part, and thereafter we'll be going ahead with the screen is there with you. I hope all of you are able to observe this thing clearly. At the very first page number is your strange insects. Okay, so here basically the questions will be asked from your picture based questions only. That is, the pictures will be given to you and you will have to identify it. But when it comes to this, that is, questions can be asked from the fact files as well. Okay, that is, this question can be framed into your give one word, true false or anything like that. Okay, in the same way if we move ahead here also, so brickwats of Indian cities, so this is also going to be your picture based questions only, except for the last part, that is your fact file. Next we have the deadly diseases, so here the questions will be little bit tricky. How the questions will be little bit tricky, just try to observe it. Suppose this is the question, the very first one, which is telling us to just write down I for infectious and N for non-infectious diseases. Okay, so basically what can be done is that basically the same question can be converted into a true false question, like malaria is an infectious disease. Okay, malaria is an infectious disease, so in this case true or false. Okay, measles is an infectious disease, true or false. So this is what this is the type of what you can say is that this infectious non-infectious question can be converted into fill in the blanks or even your multiple choice as well as your true false. Okay, next we have the fill in the blanks. I hope this question can be your directly in the form of your same as it is, or it can also be converted into the form of true false or give one word. Like the study of the causes and effects of disease is called. So this can be your one word as well as fill in the blanks. Both the meanings are more or less similar. Okay, like this can be also there, that is the inability of the body to utilize the insulin that is produced by the body may cause diabetes mellitus, which affects the dash in the human body. Okay, which affects the basically kidneys. Okay, next if we go ahead, lost in music, so this will also remain to be your picture based questions except for the fact file. Okay, sports legends, most probably your single sentence framed question, that is PV Sindhu is associated with boxing, true or false, or name the sport with which Bachung Bhutia is associated, or Mary Com is associated. In this way the questions can be twisted here. Okay, if we move ahead again, the same the fact files can be asked. Unique nature when we are talking about, so in the case of unique nature this will be directly your as it is given, or it can be your true false. Like the question can be there, the same question, this question number 10, which is there, which bird lays the smallest egg, so that is your hummingbird. So now if we try to change the question, so how it can be, that is hummingbird lays the smallest egg. Okay, so true or false. Okay, or what is the special characteristics about this humming bird, so it lays the smallest egg. This can also be one of the options. Okay, so in this way also it can be asked, or even true false type question, that is the smallest egg is laid by hummingbird, true or false. So this can also be there. So in this way the questions will be little bit twisted. They are not going to be your direct questions as it was in your class 6th as well as 7th. Okay, so this is my humble request, to have a thorough reading of the chapter, because without thorough reading I don't think you'll be able to score good marks, or you will be able to understand the questions as well. Okay, so please just don't go for any kind of hint or anything like that. Okay, don't be just dependent on the books or anything. Prepare it nicely, though it is the test which you have to give from your homes only. There should be transparency from your side as well. Okay, if you are keeping your books open or keeping the Google open and giving your exams, that is of no use for you. Okay, no use for you. Okay, not for me. Okay, my job was to prepare the paper as well as to teach you in a much more better way. Okay, and I did that from my end, whatever I have in myself. Okay, now it's your time to just produce the effects what you all have learned or what you all have got in these days. Okay, past days. Moving ahead. Politics in India, as the first part is. So this can be your figure based questions, and at the same time this one again, just like we have discussed here, the sport legends. So this was converted into your true false or name one word. In the same way, this also can be converted into one word, like Sharad Pawar is associated with the party known as. So the party's options will be given and you will have to choose it from them. So this Sharad Pawar is from National Congress Party. Okay, moving ahead, we have interesting inventions. So interesting inventions are that ATM that uses pin numbers, or what is the name of the wooden pencil with an eraser at the end. So all these are what this, or name the scientist associated with the discovery of your bendable straw. And this way also the questions can be there. Okay, moving ahead, dance. So basically identify these dance forms from around the world with the help of the given clues. Okay, so that is either the figures can be given to you and you'll be asked to find out the dance form or write down the dance form, or the description will be given to you and you'll be asked to identify the particular type of dance form which is shown or which is described in these sentences. Okay, moving ahead, we have the sporting families. Okay, so this also can be converted, that is, name the person who is related, or name the sporting family in which both the persons are associated with cricket. So Steve Waugh and Mark Waugh in this way, or name the person in the case of your this part, sporting families in which Muhammad Ali is associated with boxing. So in that case Lala Ali is also who is associated with boxing only. Okay, Milkha Singh, Sunil Gavaskar, and all these things, again the same part, that is, questions can be asked from your middle of the chapters as well. Okay, so please don't forget, middle of the chapter means basically your fact files or the descriptions which are given. Okay, desert lands, here basically the descriptions will be given to you, that is, one word question, one word answer can be there. Give one word answer for, that is, name the desert in the southern part of the African continent which presents a wide range of animals including lions. Okay, so in that case your answer would be Kalahari. So in this way the questions will be asked. Okay, and I hope you all have your mindset, you have given the UT2, so you would have got the idea how the papers are being prepared. Okay, then moving ahead with, we have movements in India. So this is basically, this you will have to remember it by a few keywords which are there, like Chipko movement. So it is the ecological movement, particularly women, for trees and forests from logging. Logging ka matlab hota katne se rokne ke liye. Okay, so in Chipko movement, jaisa ki naam aap sun rahe ho, theek hai, Chipko. So isme wahi tha ki ye jitni bhi women's thi, ये हर एक एक पेड़ को गले लगा करके, ठीक है, वो खड़ी हो गई और उन्होंने बोला पहले आप मुझे काटिए फिर आप इनको काटिए. सो इन दिस वे दे प्रिवेंटेड द फॉरेस्ट कटर्स और द मशीन्स विच केम, दे हैव टू रिटर्न बैक without cutting the trees, and from there only initiated the Sierra Chipko movement and got its name from there as well. Okay, so in this case also basically direct questions will be there depending on the type of descriptions. Okay, director diary, same I have told you. Volcanoes and earthquakes, same. Choose the correct option is already having the options. Neighboring India, okay, this part also picture based question. This Afghanistan, sorry, the fill in the blanks, either fill in the blanks or true false. Famous forts, the forms of government. So basically your different forms of government, if you remember, I have shown you the chart as well. Okay, so in which year was the Constitution of India enforced? 1950. That is, give one word answers can be there. So in this way the questions will be asked to you, and I hope you all would have got the idea how the questions are going to come in your exams. Okay, now when you have got this idea, that is how the questions are going to come in the exams. Okay, I'm just going to show you what are the different things which we have discussed earlier, that is some of the graphical images which are having a little bit of what you can say that is your GIF, okay, GIF images which show some kind of movement at regular intervals of time. So apart from that, whatever things I have shown you some extra, either with the help of pictures or anything, let us go ahead with that. And thereafter, we'll be going ahead with our current affairs as well. Okay, so let us see here what we have. Okay, share the screen. Now go ahead. So here we have. Okay, first one I don't remember where we have discussed this part. Okay, because what I remember is that these are nothing but the conflicts. Or the chips, okay, potato chips. I hope it is the potato chips only which were discovered. Right, French fries. Okay, next we have, this was here. What is this? That is the Bodhnath Stupa. Okay, if you remember. Next we have also discussed the history of the computer's mouse. If you remember, Doug Engelbart, the inventor of the computer mouse, has died at the age of 88. If you see, all these things are there. That is, gold got in computer mice are a good gift for those who have everything. Okay, so these are the things which we have discussed. Let us see, we have, okay, this one also, this was your Dambula cave temple. Okay, which was, I hope he is your Gautam Buddha. Okay, this was your Great Wall of China. Next we have here, okay, this was around the India, that is the title. He was the Lalji Tandon who passed away. These are the neighboring countries of India, that is your Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Afghanistan and Pakistan. Okay, in reflection mode, this is basically your reflective glass mirrors. This was the first PM lady, I hope. Tin can Peter Duran, 1810, who invented this tin can for preserving the food items and everything. Okay, that's it. Okay, so these were the things which we have discussed in the past with the help of some of the pictures or everything. Okay, so this was there from a little bit of flashback what all we have discussed in this entire half yearly session which has already started. Okay, so now let us go ahead with our current affairs part. This current affair will be uploaded in the e-content as well. You can have the access from there as well. Okay, so let us have a discussion over it, because already it's 20 minutes, so 5 minutes for that, and that's all. Let us wind up the chapter and hope for the best. All the best for your exams as well. Okay, so let us go ahead. This was the current affairs. Okay, this is the current affair of yesterday, that is 7/10/2020. The very first one, that is India Myanmar agreed to work for strategic Sitwe port in Q1 of 21, that is quarter one, that is either quarter one. This is basically the meaning is quarter one only, that is the first quarter of the year. This port work is going to be started. So this is what is this. Let us have a quick look over it. India and Myanmar, they have agreed to work for operationalization of Sitwe port in quarter one of 2021. The move came during the visit of Indian Army Chief M.M. Naravane and Indian Foreign Secretary Harshvardhan Shringla to Myanmar. During their visit, they presented the 3,000 vials of Remdesivir to Myanmar State Councillor Aung San Suu Kyi. Okay. Next, we have the illegal oil spillage by ships to be traced by Indo-French satellites. Okay, that is the constellations of maritime surveillance satellites that are scheduled to be launched jointly by India and France will help to trace the illegal spillage of oil by the ships in Indian Ocean region. The announcement regarding this was made by the French Space Agency, CNES. These satellites will enter into the development phase in coming months. Okay. Next, we have the Emmanuel Charpentier Jennifer A. Doudna, jointly awarded with Nobel Prize in Chemistry 2020. Okay. So, Emmanuel Charpentier and Jennifer A. Doudna have been jointly awarded with the prestigious Nobel Prize in Chemistry 2020 for development of a tool for genome editing. Okay, the scientists discovered CRISPR or Cas9 genetic scissors that help to edit or change the DNA of plants, animals or other microorganisms. अब इसमें कुछ आपके साइंटिफिक टर्म्स हैं, आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन यू दिस थिंग, जिससे कि आपको थोड़ा सा क्लियर हो जाए कि किस बारे में बात हो रही है. ओके, सी जीनोम, व्हेन इट कम्स टू जीनोम, सो व्हाट इज दिस जीनोम, फर्स्ट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड. जीनोम इज बेसिकली द एंटायर जेनेटिक कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. जेनेटिक की जब हम बात करते हैं तो क्लास 8th में आपने सेल चैप्टर शायद पढ़ लिया होगा या फिर आपके कमिंग उसमें हो रहेगा. ठीक है, तो बेसिकली इन द सेल चैप्टर यू विल बी गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द जीन्स. मैं बहुत ज़्यादा आपको डिटेल में नहीं बताने वाला हूँ बिकॉज ऑलरेडी योर साइंस टीचर वुड बी एक्सप्लेनिंग दिस थिंग. ओके, सो बेसिकली व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द जीन्स, सो द स्टडी ऑफ जीन्स इज नोन एज जेनेटिक्स. ओके, and this genetics is what it is, the branch of science which generally deals, that is, with all these things, and this is a very complex phase as well. ठीक है, बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं इसमें. ठीक है, एक बहुत microscopic level की पूरी study, that is basically your genetics and nothing else, because each and everything is microscopic, we cannot observe it with our naked eyes. Okay, unless and until it is modified. मॉडिफाइड का मतलब वही है, हम चाहे फ्लोरेसेंस में करके देखें, चाहे यूवी लाइट के रेस के थ्रू देखें, बट वी रिक्वायर सम और द अदर स्पेशल ट्रीटमेंट्स. सो जीनोम इज बेसिकली द एंटायर जेनेटिक कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. ठीक है, आपके जीन्स का क्या कंपोजिशन है, क्या होते हैं, कैसे होते हैं, कितने बड़े हैं, न्यूक्लियस कैसा है, कहाँ पर होता है, ये सारा का सारा पूरा आपका जीनोम, मतलब बेसिकली यू आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द न्यूक्लियस. ओके, नेक्स्ट इफ यू गो अहेड, we have scissors, एक word आया Cas9 scissors, और उसको आप sentence अगर उसका पढ़ेंगे तो क्या दिया हुआ है कि Cas9 genetic scissors, they help to edit or change the DNA of plants. Okay, help to edit or change, जैसा कि उसके नाम से ही आपको पता चल रहा है कि scissors, तो scissors का काम क्या होता है, काटना. तो ये भी क्या करते हैं, Cas9 proteins हैं एक basically type के. ठीक है, वो क्या काम करते हैं, आपके DNA के fragments को cut कर देते हैं, कट करके फिर हम चाहे उनको स्टडी पर्पस के लिए यूज़ कर लें, हाइब्रिडाइज कर लें, जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग में कर लें. ठीक है, सीक्वेंस निकाल लें ह्यूमन बीइंग का पूरा, मतलब आप कुछ भी कर सकते हो, आप ये जान लीजिए. ठीक है, बट perfect training, perfection should be there in this field. Otherwise, you are not going to achieve a much better result. Okay. Kuwaiti government submits resignation ahead of general elections 2020. PM Sabah Al Khalid Al Sabah led Kuwaiti government submitted its resignation on October 6, 2020 to Emir Nawaf Al Ahmad Al Jabir Al Sabah prior to general elections 2020. All right. Which will be held in November 2020. Phase 1 human trials of Antisera get DCGI nod to treat COVID-19. That is, the Drug Controller General of India, that is your DCGI, has given its approval to conduct Phase 1 clinical trial of Antisera for the treatment of COVID-19. The Antisera was developed by injecting inactivated SARS-CoV to in horses and can come out to be a potential COVID-19 treatment. Okay, so this is all about the current affairs which we have discussed of 7th of October. Okay, moving ahead with this. So now I hope you all would have got the idea, that is, what is the syllabus, when is your exams, how you will have to prepare, and what are the current affairs as well. Okay, so please, class, it is my humble request to take all the necessary precautions. Please don't be very much lenient enough. Don't just follow or blindly follow the wrong habits of the people not wearing the mask. Okay, spitting here and there, all these things, not following the rules and regulations or the directions given by the government. So please take care of all these things and at the same time start preparing well. Okay, so that this was all for today. Thanks a lot for being with me, and at the same time have a superb day ahead. Thank you.